Hey everybody, today we're going to talk about an interesting service provided by Google called Google Trends, and not many people have actually heard of this. And there are a lot of tools online that'll tell you what's currently trending in the search engines for certain keywords or locations, but this is actually a really important service that Google's offering because it tells you a couple things. It tells you where the searches are most popular for specific keywords around the country or around the world, but it also tells you what other searches that are related are taking place. So if you're looking for planning, content creation, or looking for services that people want that you can expand your company with, Google Trends would be a great place to look at that. So they also have this feature called Rising. You can sort your results by top keywords or by rising keywords. And rising keywords tells you what's starting to pick up traction online. And that's really great because it allows you to plan ahead and kind of get ahead of the curve with things that are coming up. And so if you use this tool, which is just located at trends.google.com, you can really stay on top of your industry and what, in regards to what people are actually searching for. We're all experts in our own respective areas, but Google actually tells you what searches are taking place and what people want. And as I've mentioned before, when you are creating a business or you want to be successful online, you really need to be selling what people want. And there's only so many good tools that you can use to find out what that is, and this is one of those. So pay attention to trending keywords to see what's coming up. Also, I've talked to a lot of people in the past and advised them on what kind of businesses to create, and I've always thought that people looking to start a business should be consulting the search engines before they invest the money and time building a company or a business. They should be paying attention to where their products and services are going to be needed. And so if you were to go into trends.google.com and put in the keywords for what it is that you do, it'll pop up a map, and that map is going to be color-coded based on demand. And so, for example, if you wanted to create a computer business, at one point I had done searches and found that there were no companies within a certain region in New Jersey, but yet there were 30,000 searches a month for that need. And if someone were to create a computer business at the time, that would have been the ideal spot because, again, there would have been 30,000 searches for those services, and there was nobody providing anything in that area, so it would have been an ideal place. People need to think a little differently nowadays, and with all these tools, you really can get this information that tells you where you can be successful and how to move before other people do. So I hope this helps you, and check out trends.google.com. Have a great day.